found out about GT Academy from the first year that it was on, when Lucas won it. And I just thought I'd give it a go. The first week, I was in the top 15 in the whole of Europe. As the week went by, I got quicker and quicker and got more eager to actually be first. In the end, when it finished, I was 10th I finished in the UK. So yeah, it went really well and then it was off the grand hatch. When I knew that I was going to Grand Hatch for the national final, I ended up running every 2 days to be as fit as I can. First day, we were on the sign pods. They explained the rules to us, and there was a few people just going off the track, pushing too hard, and I was like, just drive around, that's it, within your limits, like. And I just did that, and I didn't put a foot wrong. I was surprised myself, I won the Gran Turismo competition. And then we went on to do fitness. Just stretching out height and how far you can jump to test your leg power. And I did that and I just ran into the toilets just to be safe because from the heat and the amount of Lucasade I drank. After that we did media interview skills. After that we did the driving. So it was like a coned course in the car park. In the Nissan 370Z, that car was 3 times powerful than the most powerful car I've ever driven. And you could sort of floor it in a second, you'd be drifting the car around the corner. I really enjoyed it.
Pleasure to be able to announce the winners.
I was just sitting with my mum on our table.
The winners of GT Academy.
And then they announced the winner.
Jann Mardenborough.
And I was like in shock. I was just wicked, just walking about the room, clapping you up, goosebumps. It was awesome.
I never thought I'd make it to the second day, never mind winning the whole thing. I'm lost for words, it's amazing.